why these folks ain't gonna come back from this.
It's rough out there, but you're making a difference. Colt was smart taking Lorna's place. It's got gas, supplies, and a good vantage point on a major intersection. We need to take that place back for the Cougars.
He's got machine guns and rocket launchers for fuck's sake. We need to match.
The Resistance better hold this place.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Ma'am.
You look like shit.
I think we're making a difference here, but it's hard to tell with the fog messing with your thoughts.
Yeah, I guess so.
Thank you. Take the bitch!
Good idea.
Hello.
You're lucky you got me.
Finders keepers, I always say.
Hey, ma'am.
They're gonna have to up their game.
My cousin says she overheard some cultists talking about Dead Man's Mill. They think the cougars hid supplies behind the waterfall. Thanks for taking the fight to the cult.
Hey, Jess, you're doing really good out here.
I just do the shit that needs to get done. Taking this place back. Fucking Fort Knox in here.
Beautiful day.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
How's it going?
Focus.
Hey, what's up?
You figured this out once already. What's the relationship to the scopolamine oil?
Jess, have you ever thought of...
Any trouble finding this stuff?
The army?
This would have taken me months.
I don't like being bossed around.
Faith's angels might as well be
Fair enough. Walking corpses. But you know...
Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you.
Fuck that.
But with this stuff,
we might be
able to just herd them out of the way.
No harm in trying.
Once it's ready, do you think you can give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure.
Don't know how much longer. Days like this make it...
One step at a time, right?
But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that mark... You grab him, Rook.
Sure.
We gotta get him out of that bliss. White horse out.
Decompress. Praying for that.
Well, I like killing Peggy's for that.
Jess, you got family?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out,
hey man,
my door's open.
Sure.